you have somebody here to accidentally set off the emergency door alarm?